he's sorry to Tanard Jackson. Oh, failed it for real. Why he always got to get so high, fails the drug tests every single time. He's sorry to Tanard Jackson. Oh, failed it for real. Steroids, coke, what did he give a try? Now they black the games out every time. Piscatelli, shitty records last season, cheap owners. We paid for the stadium, blacked out the game a trillion times. Sick of the way they're covering those lines, that's why we need Tanard in the game. Instead, he smoked out his hummus Sunday and got busted. Failed a drug test for the 15th time. He's acting like Michael Vick, he needs to get a life. I'm sick of how he acts, I'm sick of his smoking. Can't you smoke all summer and go clean for a weekend? Such a fucking burnout though. He must be shooting up and snorting coke or doing something, bro. He's sorry, Tanard Jackson. Ooh, failed it for real. Why he always got to get so high, fails those drug tests every single time. He's sorry, Tanard Jackson. Woo, failed it for real. Steroids, coke, what did he give up? Try, now they black the games out every single time. Oh man, the owners are rich, but Tanard Jackson, he's a bitch. Raheem Morris is gonna suck, cause we got no cornerback or safety to cover them. Oh fuck, 3 wins again. 3 wins all season. He's lousy Tanard Jackson. Woo, failed it for real. Fails those drug tests every single time. Did he shoot up, trip, or do a line? He's sorry Tanard Jackson. Woo, failed it for real. Now we got Piscatelli on the back line. Gonna give up 400 passing yards every time. God damn it, Tanard, you were doing good. Now you're out for the year, the Bucks are screwed. We got no one on the safety. Cody Grimm's a rookie, and then there's Piscatelli. I'd rather shoot myself in the face than have him on defense. It's making me sick. Raheem, can you suit up? Maybe sign Donnie Abraham again, man. Fuck it. I'm so sorry and sad. I'm fucking mad at Tanard. Can't you pass a drug test? Go to the vitamin discount center and buy a fucking bottle for 20 bucks. I did it 5 times, 8 times on probation. Got away with every time and smoked the whole time and did weed. Why can't you? You're a fucking NFL millionaire. Can't you get someone to use a sample of your urine? A fake sample of urine. Woo! Get it from a friend. Pay a guy $1,000 not to get high. Use his urine every single time. I'm sorry, Tanard Jackson. Woo, failed it for real. Michael Vick, he did some time. Maybe it's your turn, Tanard. You suck so bad. Oh, you suck so bad. I can't even think. Oh, God, another season sucking blackout games. You gotta watch on the internet illegally. God, we have the richest people in Florida on the team. Oh my God, it's so aggravating. I'm so sad on Tanard Jackson. I'm fucking for real, man. Can't take it. Why does he have to fail his drug test every time? Buy the vitamin discount center, man. Oh, it's $29.99. Oh, plus shipping and handling.